I'm the program administrator at Amigos de Jesus. I'm in Honduras because I believe that the work that Becca does is important. The lives of the children and families that Becca works with are important to the future of Honduras and to the future of other countries like my own native United States. Becca provides the amazing opportunity of a quality education that many children here without that opportunity likely would not have. And it's not just an issue of education and inequality. It's about human rights, children's rights, immigration. I'm in Honduras because the children deserve much more than what they often get out of life. They deserve a future, and that can start at a Becca school. My dream is to see my students challenge themselves, excel in school, and to use their education to make their world a more just place.